It's me, Mario! Hello! Okie dokie!
Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I have baked a cake for you. Yours truly, Princess Toadstool. Peach.
Yahoo!
Here we go! Let's go! Go! Go!
podcast test. I was supposed to have microphone.
Going.
Can you hear me now? Because I was definitely talking to you specifically, actually, Kate. So, now I have it picking it up from my, webcam, which is not ideal, but I never actually know what's going on with this, stupid microphone that I got. Wait, so were you able to hear me before, then?
Here we go!
Apologies, I'm troubleshooting the microphone with somebody. Also, hi, new person. But yeah, were you able to hear me before? Slip sliding away. Wonderful. Okay, y'all can hear me now. It's probably not great quality audio because webcams are webcams, so I apologize. This is a newer headset than when I originally set up my Streamlabs, and with the Elgato stuff running, it gets confused. Is the best way to describe that. Penguin baby! Damn you whiny little demon child. Let's go find your mother. Get all we can out of this slide. I hate this star so much. Slide going. Take your demon. Seven stars in the bag, baby. I don't know why I did this level. Like, it's been a hot minute since I played Super Mario 64, and I just went into the first door because I was trying to troubleshoot the stupid microphone. Right. I think I almost always, like, without fail, fall off while doing Big Penguin Race, because look at that. Look at that. Like, seriously? Stank ass hoe. Actually a surprisingly large amount of coins that I got for not actually doing any of the things. Oh, not where I wanted to be. We are, however, going to attempt to turn this into our 100 coins run. Okay, not what I meant to do. Doing good so far. You're thriving, Mario, you're thriving. Goodbye, child. It always comes straight from the butthole, Kate. Doesn't come directly from the anus, why would I even want it? Come on. I don't know why, but, like, now that I've read that statement from you, my brain is just doing the fucking head-on commercial. Head-on, apply directly to the forehead. Ah, bad.
Mamma mia.
Okay, we're gonna come back to that, because I hate that level. That's what I've decided. Gonna go knock this one out real quick. On over here. Smooth. You can tell I'm sick, because I'm sweaty as hell. looking at my my webcam results over there. Up to the top we go. Up to the top we go.
Here we go.
Thank you for another star. Womp's Fortress stars are easy, but not easy, kind of, at the same time. Okay, so for this, we aim for right about there. Nope. Higher. We aim higher. Do better. Come on, come on. There we go. Go. Bonk. Then we just don't run off the edge. Because I do that sometimes. Coins on the floating isle is easy, but we are going to turn this into our 100 coin star. Since we have to get all of the red coins anyways, and it's going to pop up anyways. Level is easy peasy. It's not gonna get me a single time. Bonk. Down, kick and land. Let's get these. I wasn't going that fast, but okay. That. Scoot over here. That. Make more life choices. Yeah. easy peasy Mario squeezy. A hundred coins star. So we get that.
Here we go.
Save and continue. We go to the red coins on the islands. Bonk. Here I am not remembering where the last red coin is. All the way up, right? Don't think it's all the way up. No, yeah, it wouldn't be all the way up here. See, like, the problem with Mario 64 is I look real good until I don't look real good, you know? That was it. Out of my way, I got a red coin to get. Fuck that up. There we go. Much better.
Here we go.
Excuse me. Mr. Owl, and see how many licks it takes to get to the center of a Tootsie Roll Tootsie Pop. Yeah, that wasn't it. That wasn't it. It was one. Let's try that again, shall we? There we go. That's that level complete. Cap. just goes in this. Probably should have hit the switch first. That's fine. It's fine. It's all fine. Mario falls to his doom. Finish up Bob on Battlefield.
Yahoo!
Yahoo! For real though, Bob on Battlefield's music is an absolute bop. I'm gonna try and do 100 coins at the same time, because this is the last star that I need for Bob on Battlefield. Some of these levels, it's like, it's fine to get all of these. And some of these levels, it's just an absolute slog to get all 100 coins. Or at least 100 coins, I guess, is the best way to put it. I don't want this. I remember the last time that I played Super Mario 64 all the way through 100%. Like, I have it on here, obviously. So I think it was when the Mario 35th anniversary was, to be honest. Woo! I do also have to say, I tried playing Mario Galaxy on here and did not at all enjoy the controls on it. Like, it played like Mario, but like your Joy-Cons is what I'm looking for. Your Joy-Cons acted like the Wii remote for the pointing, but like I don't play with with like detached Joy-Cons. I play with like the Pro controller, so it used the top, I guess, of the Pro controller as like the Wii remote in essence. That's unfortunate. I always manage to do this to myself in this level. And one would think that I would have learned my lesson by now. Thanks for hanging out, Kate. Appreciate you. Wonderful person. One for getting it under a certain amount of time, if I remember right. Whatever that time was, I think I just got it, so. just gotta do it the regular way. We bust open that box. Do the other secret star over here, I guess. I gotta say, this is one of my absolute favorite, like, Super Mario 64 songs, is the Dire Dire Docks music. We need Metal Mario first. We'll be able to do things there. All the things that we want to do, anyway. So let's go beat Bowser's ass. I also can't remember if there's 100 coin stars in the Dark World levels. Feels like there could be. there's the definite possibility that there might not be. Sorry, I'm like, I'm focused currently, trying not to beef it. There's not enough things here for that. Coins. Sorry, I got the brain fog going on too. It is unfortunate that there is no So Long Gay Bowser in this game. Because let's face it, Gay Bowser was an icon. An absolute icon. Like, things really open up for us here, but I'm like trying to figure out where I want to go exactly. Get that one. Get this one. Let's do. Eat the lava land. This level's actually pretty easy, but like, so like maneuvering it isn't the worst until you have to have the shell and get the 100 coins and then go into the volcano and do that whole like song and dance. I want to say there's not even enough coins just like in this portion of the level to be able to successfully get all of the 100 coins that you need.
Yeah.
so apologies, because COVID brain is no good. I am still sick. Managed to get it from, somebody at work or something. For once, I wasn't the one being irresponsible. Alright, the coin puzzle is not bad. If I remember right, the easiest way to get over to the log roll thing is this. So, like, it's legitimately, I think you're supposed to be taking the shell and, like, skating on the lava over there, but it's fine. Alright, first foray into the volcano, which means that we're gonna do this. We're just legitimately going to do our best. Unfortunate. You hate to see it. You hate to see it. Yeah, that thing's not gonna come over here. We just need to redo this whole thing. That's the answer to the question. I look real good until I don't. You know? You know? Alright, let's try that again, shall we? Aggressively jumping at them. That's fine. That's whatever. We don't need those 2 coins specifically. We need the rest of the coins. Unfortunate, but facts of life. It's fine, we didn't need it. Wanted those. It's what I wanted still. That's fine. There's gotta be at least 23 coins in the volcano, so we'll be alright. There's 23 points in the volcano. I will say I'm gonna be quite upset if I miss the 100 by 2 here. It would be the bullies. bullies would have been the two that I needed. Like the inside the volcano bullies. But getting those coins is really difficult just because of the vertical distance. Now I'm gonna get this star and try and figure out if that even would have been possible. As far as finding two more coins on this route. Yep, I would have had it. Disappointing.
Here we go!
It's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
Hey, go!
All this all over again. We are gonna try and get a couple more coins before we go into the volcano, I think. There's a handful that I missed. Maybe we're not going to try and get a couple more coins before we go into the volcano. Things considered, not bad. I do know that there's 20 in there, at least. Even better. Even better. 15. Definitely know that there's 15.
Yeah.
no chance of getting that holy coin. It's fine. It's fine. Because we got it.
Here we go!
Let's think. Invisibility cap. We can go do that. You gotta leave Hazy Maze Cave and go get the, thing. Metal cap. That's what I'm trying to think about. Oh, I probably definitely didn't need to rush this. For some reason, I have it in my head that you can only get the switch pressed if you already have the invisibility cap. Not that it matters, because I fell to my death anyway. I think it's you can only get the star if you have the invisibility cap, which is fine. As long as the thing's open, I'm happy. I'm gonna go to Hazy Maze Cave and just beeline to the room. The metal cap room. I think it's where I think it's where the swimming beast is.
Yes!
I'm gonna kinda like wander until I get to it. Cause this level's dope, but this level's huge. A star, but this ain't it. So, I mean, like, we're here anyway, so we're just gonna get the star, but 99% certain that I need to be where the Nessie or whatever it is. Keep going past this thing. Should take us to the underground lake. And then I think we ride Nessie through the other door. I think. Thank you. hot minute. I know there's badness down here. That hole. Might as well keep at it.
Let's go. Hi, Baboo. Yeah. What are you doing, bud? What's going on? My dog came to visit. Start.
know, I always thought the brain fog that people said that they got when they get COVID was like, meh, whatever. That can't be a real thing. Probably just a little woozy or lightheaded or disoriented or whatever you want to say. And sure enough, my brain is not functioning properly. Wasn't gonna happen. It's fine. Go down there, we don't come back up. So I don't think we do. I will say, in my personal opinion, this level is one of the harder levels in this game. Shout out to whoever you are still hanging out here with me. I definitely appreciate you.
Yahoo!
Wonderful.
Here we go.
Think this is a star. Definitely a star. Good shit, good shit.
Here we go.
All right, red coins, and that should be it. Yep.
Let's go.
All in all, Hazy Maze Cave, not too shabby. That's it. Hazy Maze Cave, baby. Baby.
Here we go.
That is one third of the game done. Let's see here. All right, I'm going to take 5. I don't have a fancy thing. That says that I will be back in 5. No, I don't have a fancy thing that says I'll be back in 5. So I'll be back in like 5 to 10 minutes. Boo's haunt. Here we go. This is low-key one of my favorite levels, too. We're not at the hard levels yet, like Rainbow Ride or TikTok Clock. But this is definitely one of the good ones. Get the 100 coins out of the way, since I slid off the roof there.
Yeah.
Not the most entertaining streamer you will ever watch, but I enjoy the company. I just had a friend tell me that he would join next time I was streaming, so that makes me feel good. Eyeball. Just gonna get the that one, the 8 red coin stars, because we're here.
Here we go!
This way we don't have to do it again. All right, secret knowledge of bugs. Let's get that taken care of. I don't know why I have such a hard time getting up on that stupid balcony. Like, I feel like it's supposed to be easier than that. Like, easier than I make it, you know? Maybe I need more of like a running start. Always, I always have problems with this. Supposed to like triple jump into it. I feel like they made this. It's better. Not amazing, but definitely better. Perfect. First try.
Here we go!
Yahoo!
Big Busan.
Here we go!
Yahoo! Alright, we should probably go finish off the main floor. It's levels I really don't like. However that penguin identifies, it is welcome to go without me. Very good, very good. $82 to start. We love that. Not going to fall off the edge of the teleporter this time. wasn't all the way at the edge. That was my problem. Slow as we can, and jump.
Here we go.
All right, that is the 100 coins. The problem is, because I hate this level, I don't know where all of the red coins are, if I'm being perfectly honest. Somewhere kind of in the middle here. The answer is no. Do we see it? No, we don't see it. Don't care. It's not over there. Definitely not over there. Okay, we're just gonna slide down how the level intended and see if we can't find it. Not shocking, that didn't help. See it? Is that it? I don't think that was it. Oh, that was it. Okay. All right. Don't hate that. That, however, was unfortunate. That was even more unfortunate. Okay, we'll go here. All the way to the edge like a fool. Let's try that a third time. Let's try that a fourth time. Why is this doing this? There we go.
Here we go!
There we go.
Heggle!
There we go.
Here we go. Heggle.
This one I need to be down there. Now this cannon shot's always a hot mess. It wasn't as hot of a mess as I thought it was gonna be. But it's usually a pretty hot mess. And that's another level in the bag. Right? Yeah. Alright. Gotta go to Dire Docks. Not Dire Docks. What is the name of this level? Jolly Roger Bay.
Heggle.
Alright, thinking. Attempting to remember. How the hell do you get the eel to come out?
Yahoo!
Legitimately just do not remember how to make that heal come out of there.
Here we go!
Let's go!
Damn. I was hoping that by, completing the star and getting into it, that it would trick the game into unsinking the ship. Actually have to look this up, which is stupid. Yeah, it just says swim close to the eel. How is this not close to the eel? Like, honestly, how is this not close to the eel? That's frustrating. Because it's definitely close to that eel. Oh, okay. I don't know what changed, but the eel has decided to leave. Get your platforming. We don't need that.
Here we go.
Alright, let's get that cannon going.
Yeah.
Getting some of that sweet, sweet cannon action. Not what I meant to do, but... but okay. We're going a little freeform here. We're going to do a poor job going freeform, but we are going to go freeform. We're definitely going to need the blue coin generator. The shell in this level is just kind of chaos, honestly. Mario. Alright. So we're gonna be doing the 8 coins here just because of the tediousness of getting all this garbage. We need 7 more coins from somewhere. Thank you. just gonna swim over, get the star that we've already opened up, and then start plugging on through. Gotta start aiming lower. There we go. Not so bad. Say on the verge of death after getting smacked in the face by it. Alright, so there's this one, and there's the one where you gotta go in the cave and be Metal Mario and run all the way out into the bubbler thing. You can grab. Not even the one you can grab. Let's go do the Metal Mario one. Just because. That's easy enough. And then we can play with that stupid cannon. Too high. Okay, Mario. Yeah. first try, clearly.
Here we go.
Definitely didn't take me like 7. Alright. Let's wrap on Jolly Roger Bay. Bowser out. Supposed to use this thing. You can just zip right on up there.
Here we go.
Okay. Wasn't my intent there, but it definitely got the job done. Thank you. things considered, fairly smooth. Definitely get more life before I proceed to fight Bowser. Rather not have bad time. Can I not? Not ideal. Being this bad.
Bye-bye.
I don't remember that being that bad. Get it, Mario. Alright. Let's see. That is roughly half the game done. So, with that being said, I'm gonna call it, because it's 3:40 in the morning. Thank you to the person that's been hanging out with me all night. Hope you enjoyed watching me play. With the game 50% done, ideally I'll be doing the other half soon, very soon, hopefully, who knows. But yeah, thanks for hanging out, and I appreciate you.